Zyla Wells, a young woman, stands on the shores of a small, shallow lake in northern New Zealand, circa 1940. The lake lies to the east of Rotorua and south of the active volcano, Mount Tarawera. Actors Olivia Hussey and Leonard Whiting are pausing for a break amidst filming the 1968 production of Romeo and Juliet. Occasionally, a ship needs to be tilted onto its side to facilitate the cleaning, repair, and painting of its underside, as depicted in this scene at the docks of 1900 France.